iTunes right now. YouTube demonetized my bath video. I'll show you. They demonetized my bath video. You can see, too. You can see that they did. I put it back up. I'll show you. If I go to my channel, you can't see all my popular uploads. You don't see all my popular uploads. My most popular video, almost 1,000 views. I don't even see it on my popular uploads. They demonetized it and took it, and they made it harder to find. See, look. Popular uploads, 159 views. Most viewed videos, actually, 900 views. They demonetized it, and then they took it down. I think I can show you. I'll show you what the video was, is. I need to go find it first. It's all the way down. It's like 6 months ago. Yeah, 6 months ago. Where is it? I need to find it first. There it is. 6 months ago. Freezing cold bathwater challenge, 933 views. It's been like that for 2 days. Usually it brings out about like 10 views in like a day, each day. I didn't gain zero. Probably people were thinking I deleted it or something. Video manager. Actions. I think I got it. So if I look, I need to go. I'm gonna go find it and see if they did something to my video, or is it? Yeah. Editing failed, and some is fine. A lot of it is actually fine, but a whole lot of videos. I'm a kid-friendly channel. I don't mean any harm to YouTube, and like, show them, like, when they hear bath in a video, they think we're getting naked and showing that. No, I'm not going to do that. So I'm basically trying to find the video, which is very, very far down. I'm a kid-friendly channel. None of my videos are really like that. See. Yeah. I clicked my freezing cold bath water. It says, here it is. I can edit it right now, but copyright notices and stuff. Like, I can do copyright notices. And they also did some copyright mess. I got some copyright mess. Like this, level 4 pixel gun, 3D, number 6, reacted to the Rings trailer. I like trains. And this is awesome, Roblox expert skydiving. And I get the Rings trailer, and I get the expert skydiving because I play music. I don't get I like trains and a level 4 pixel gun. No copyright mess was in there. So, at least the music in Pixel Gun 3D, why would they put that in their game if people like record it? And also the I like trains, there is no copyright stuff in that. Like, I can show you right now, I have no description, I should. That's back when I did not really have anything. So if I look at this.
Okay, that's my roommate.
So I can just. Is this it? The song right here?
So,
if it is, why would they put copyright in music and the thing they like record everything? Do they expect them to edit it out? No, I can't edit that out. And it's just not right for it. It's not great to see that stuff and. Yeah. I got all my comments here. And somebody said 18 hours ago, how do you get fireworks on Fireworks Roblox High School? Let me go answer some questions. How I do it is because, guess what? that was a update during the game, so I just got fireworks, you know. Why did you have to kill Foxy? Foxy's my friend. I subscribe. Thank you, man. I actually, did I reply to that? I hope I replied. Awesome, bro. Congrats. I already said thanks to that. That was on my channel as a year old. You do an awesome job on this channel. Keep up the awesome work. Okay, what is this? Oh, I already read that. I don't need to read that again. How do you get your voice to override the gameplay while you're on screen recording? When was that? Oh, that was during that. Just use some stuff. Answer all the questions. Bye.